Hey there, Amir here. I would love to show you my Todoist setup. But before we start, I just want to explain a bit about a historical and philosophical context of this. So I've used Todoist since 2007, since starting it, and probably like most days, so it's like 70 plus years of usage. And the surprising thing is my setup has become more and more simple over time. So I think that's the beauty of Todoist, is like you can make it as simple or as complex as you want. And I really lean into simplicity. That's one element. The other element is I only add stuff that I actually want to get done. So for me, it's kind of like a command center for my life and my work. I basically add anything I want to get done. I don't add like maybe stuff into it. I don't add project that I might do someday or task I might do someday. Like it's basically actionable stuff I want to get done. So that's the historical and philosophical context. Yeah, so let me show you some projects I have. So one of them is health and social. And basically I had like health stuff here, like physio 3 times a week, some events or like things I want to do socially with friends. Then I have a learning project, and here I basically add anything that I find on the internet that's interesting and I want to learn about. So it can be like Stripe's annual letter or like product engineering related stuff or AI stuff, anything. I probably have completed like thousands of tasks in this. And I usually schedule these for like Saturday or Sunday. Then I have dates to remember. It's basically anniversary, birthdays and stuff. It gets into here. It's rendered as a calendar. Then I have like errands and shopping, which makes sense. Kids education is basically anything school related to kids that I need to get done. And then I have like some personal stuff and also some shared project with my wife. In terms of filters, it's even more simple than this. So I basically have one label called high impact. So I basically label anything that is like high impact that I want to get done with this. And then I have like high impact filter, and it basically shows me the stuff in a visual way of like high impact stuff that I want to get done. And I usually start like the Monday and assigning some tasks during the week that are really critical each day to get done and that can create impact. Yeah. So that's really about it. You know, it's not more complex than that. And I hope this inspires you to kind of, you know, take your Todoist game to the next level or even simplify your own setup. Thank you. Bye-bye.